My name's Aidan Smith, and today, very exciting, we have the brand new Smart Hashtag One. First, let's have a look at the front of this. It's finished in a beautiful colour called Laser Red Metallic, but there are other colours available. But we have this quirky design that Smart are well known for, and, well, very futuristic in its appearance. As we move on to the side profile, this car looks quite deceiving. It looks quite small, but it's actually 8 centimetres higher approximately compared to the Smart 4.2, the previous model in the range. We also have this overhang here for the roof design and that famous Smart logo that we can see on the back here, and that actually varies slightly dependent on the model chosen. When it comes to trim levels, we actually have 3 models that we can choose from. We have the Pro Plus model, which comes with so much as standard. We have CyberSparks LED headlights, we have the high beam assistant technology, electronic tailgate, adaptive cruise control, so a lot to start off with there. But we then have the premium model, which comes with the CyberSparks LED Plus headlights with matrix technology and wireless charging and a Beats updated sound system. But then finally, we have the Brabus system, which is 0-62 in 3.9 seconds. Slightly less electric range than the other two models, but designed to be the all-electric, powerful range-topping model. And at the back of the car, we've got a space here where we can charge, but we're going to cover batteries and charging in a moment. But when we're at the back here, we have the hashtag One designation located here, and a wonderful light design at the back here. And then an electronic tailgate as standard. And we've actually got plenty of space in this boot. As you can see, I've got all of my stuff sitting in here. And of course, we can fold down the seats if we wish to do so. When it comes to batteries and charging, the main information that you need to know is that this is a 66 kilowatt hour battery with up to 273 miles, dependent on model chosen. When it comes to the interior, we have so much space in here, but also we've got lots of technology. 12.8 inch screen here is standard and a 9.2 inch screen here is standard. We've got widgets that we can choose from up on this screen here, and if I was to hit a button here, it shows a navigation screen with plenty of information at our fingertips. Absolutely beautiful in here, I'm really, really impressed. So, an exciting vehicle, big electric range, and plenty of new technology. Today, we've had a fantastic look, but hopefully a more up-to-date look when this vehicle is in our showrooms.